I like his voice though. Like some songs you can tell he uses autotune, but this one isn't that much.